And they're all running safely. 300-meter hurdles for the under 20s at the moment. And we got Stephanie Gert there in the black. Rebekah Gleeson-Cherry also out there with the blue. And we got some great running on the outside of them with Alexis White at the moment. Is the one getting away from the chasers as they make their way around the bend.
Wait, is he actually doing a 1500?
And onto the straight. So this will be White making her way onto the straight first place. Claire Geerlings just outside her and Tonte Will outside them again. On the inside though, there's plenty of race happening as they hit the last of the hurdles. We've got White all the way through to the line. Gleeson-Cherry also there. They Geerlings finishing very, very strong. Lane 3 finishing strong as well as Egerton. And one more run up over the final hurdles now. Give it a round of applause. It's one the whole way. Coming to the end of the Gold Coast.
Just by himself, or were you running?
Like, I think you probably running. Can we please have from the open woman?